I gave my grandson $5 yesterday.
For what?
I can't remember.
Probably to go to the pictures.
You know, in my day, what it costs to go to the pictures. Do you know what?
But.
Do you know what?
But.
You know?
But.
A nickel. 5 cents to go to the pictures.
Well, these kids don't know anything about money. Everything's so expensive now. I bought a Coca-Cola last week.
What?
You know what it costs?
What?
You know what it costs?
What?
You know what it costs?
What?
It costs 60 cents.
No!
60
but
cents.
A Coca-Cola?
A Coca-Cola.
Unbelievable.
A nickel. A Hershey bar is a nickel.
When you were coming up?
Huh?
What?
Huh?
When you were coming up, a Hershey bar.
Was a nickel.
Yeah.
That's right, a nickel.
I remember when I was a young man, you would buy a suit.
Mm-hmm.
Know what it would cost?
A nickel. A good suit cost a nickel.
Not a cheap suit.
Not a, no,
a good suit. My grandparents, my granddaughter takes piano lessons.
Mm.
They cost $20 a piece. In my day, with $20, you know what you could buy?
What?
Anything you wanted. You know how much piano lessons cost us when I was young?
A nickel?
No, the piano cost a nickel.
Oh.
Who knew from lessons?
Oh, you know, Sophie and I had a big piano in our house. We bought the house in 1922.
Yeah?
Yeah, we built it, we scrimped, we saved the house. It cost a nickel. And we thought it was expensive. What did we know? We paid a nickel, we thought it was, oh, nickel.
A nickel for a house?
I couldn't believe it.
A good house.
A good house.
I bought a house once.
Yeah.
Had 4 bedrooms, mm. A garage.
A garage?
With 2 beautiful Ford automobiles.
Whoa.
A sculpted garden.
Whoa.
With a Schwarz on the lawn.
A real one?
A real Schwarz.
A real Schwarz.
You'll get a Schwarz for a nickel back then.
A nickel.
A roof. You know what it costs?
What? A nickel.
No. $5.
It costs $5?
No, I gave my grandson $5. But now I remember what for.
What?
I said I remember what for.
What?
I remember what for.
What? What for?
What?
What for?
He bought a calculator. It was the size of a credit card, and it cost $5.
I remember the same thing was the size of a shoebox. It cost $50.
Ah!
$50.
I remember when it was the size of a stone and cost $300.
Size of a what?
Stove. I read the card wrong.
Oh. You ever notice I look like Al Franken in 50 years?
Speed it up. The show's going 10 minutes over.
The kids these days, they don't know about money. Everything's so cheap.
And so expensive.
Oh,
wait a minute. If we keep talking, it'll mess up everything.
Oh.